With vaccination rollout being at an all-time high, it's looking as if international travel is back on the menu, which is great news considering how cramped the majority of us have been feeling since the onset of the coronavirus pandemic. And while getting over this claustrophobia may be as simple as hitting the road, there are a few necessities that should not be forgotten before disembarking. But what are these travel essentials, and how can they be used to improve your overall enjoyment of a trip? Well, whether you're planning a vacation or just want to know more about the essentials that frequent travelers have learned to embrace, you've come to the right place, as we're about to take a look at a few items that will help you enjoy your next cross-country or international trip. So strap yourselves in and get ready for an informative ride, as things are about to get interesting. But before we get into it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on any of the new videos we post. Number one, luggage. The first necessity on our travel list is important regardless of where in the world you are intended to travel to. Whether you wish to visit a far-off land or desire to explore the area just outside of the region you reside in, you won't be able to get very far without at least some luggage to house your favorite possessions. Something you must keep in mind when it comes to travel luggage, however, is that there is no one-size-fits-all bag that you'll be able to pick up for yourself. While rucksacks may be incredibly useful if your trip is taking you on a number of adventurous hikes, it isn't considered to be the best means of transporting a month's worth of clothing. And while a large piece of luggage with attached wheels might be great when it comes to hotel hopping, the same cannot be said if you intend on exploring the rural towns of South America. So before you even start to consider the items that will make your trip a lot easier, think of the place you're going to and the type of luggage that will be required to get there. You'll want to find the smallest option available, while still being able to contain the items that you want to take with you. In fact, what many travelers end up doing is packing a smaller backpack in their luggage, which they can use to store daily items while exploring. Without thinking like this, you'll probably find yourself getting annoyed by having to lug around an insane amount of luggage. So go ahead and do the planning. Otherwise, we doubt your trip will be as pleasant as possible. Number 2. Travel pillows. Next up on our list is an item that has been debated for decades, with some grouping it as an essential while others look at it with absolute disdain. We are, of course, talking about travel pillows, which come in a variety of sizes and fit comfortably around the neck of whoever decides to use them. While it may be true that the lugging around of a travel pillow can make you look ridiculous at times, nothing can beat the comfort that it gives you when you're feeling a bit down in the dumps. Regardless of how much you love traveling, there will always be moments when you feel like you just want to rest your head for a few seconds. And since headrests aren't exactly the most comfortable inventions in the world, you'll need some help. There are actually a few reasons why travel pillows could be essential to the enjoyment of a long trip, whether it be in the car or on a plane. They give you support for your neck, head, and shoulders, which not only increases your comfort, but cuts down on your chances of developing a tension headache. Although it may look like a bit of an inconvenience, grabbing yourself a small, comfortable travel pillow will do wonders for you and will actually result in you being able to enjoy your new location as soon as you get there, having been able to sleep on the way. It is truly an essential for those who have already given it a chance. So go ahead and try it for yourself, and be sure to let us know whether you've been converted or not in the comment sections down below. Number 3. Travel wallets. One of the items you just cannot travel without when going across the border is a comprehensive travel wallet, which is far more than a wallet with a fancy name. You see, what makes a travel wallet so essential is the fact that it not only holds onto your money and bank cards, but your travel documentations as well. You don't want to be that person who gets stuck in a foreign land without his identity document or passport, which is usually required before being allowed on a plane. And it's not just travel via plane, which requires these documentations to be presented. In fact, take a trip up to your nearest border crossing and you'll see what we mean. So while it may be true that these travel wallets are pretty expensive when compared to their everyday friends, they offer you the ability to keep all of your most important items on hand and close to your heart. This way, you'll never find yourself losing vital documents before rushing to get across the border, And since travel restrictions are so intense at the moment, requiring negative COVID-19 tests and the like before being allowed to travel to far-off destinations, the travel wallet can also be used to store these documents without fear of losing them. There is nothing worse than preparing a joyous vacation and then being turned away at the border. So plan ahead and spend a little bit extra to ensure that things go down without a hitch. Number 4. Travel pants. First-time travelers won't know this, but cross-country or international travel is often made a lot easier when you have yourself a nice pair of comfortable travel pants. Good quality travel pants are often made from durable materials that are both quick-drying and easy to care for. The greatest pairs also come packed with a number of security features, such as pockets that are able to zip and ensure that items do not fall out or get stolen while traveling. Your pick of travel pants should also be stylish enough to go from day to night without having to change, while being lightweight enough to cram into your suitcase without taking up much space. If research has shown that the spot you are heading to has a unique weather system that changes from cold to hot in the blink of an eye, it might also be preferable to buy yourself a pair of travel pants that are easily able to convert in shorts, and vice versa. Since there are many styles of these pants that come fit for a variety of budgets, there is really no excuse not to get at least one pair for yourself. And believe us, you'll definitely appreciate the freedom that these travel pants bring in the long run. Number 5. Travel bras. Another piece of clothing we consider to be essential for the traveling woman is a travel bra, which is not simply a bra that is comfortable to travel in. When it comes down to it, travel bras have secret components that have been sewn into them to allow for the storage of items such as cash and credit cards. Others even allow for larger essential items to be stored, such as the important travel documentation we discussed earlier. The concept might seem a bit strange and bulky, but the majority of these bras have been designed to actually hide the fact that these items are being stored in them. As such, expect both comfort and a lack of bulk, with your travel bra acting as a secondary safe for your travels. Since traveling alone as a female can be a bit scary, with certain regions being a lot more dangerous than others, travel bras can be extremely useful, as not many people actually know that they exist. Wearing one of these can make you less of a target to criminals than tourists who can be seen walking with their smartphones and wallets in hand. There's no doubt that this is the safest option, so please consider it if you're a woman and have decided to travel the world on your own. Number 6. Packable down jackets. There is nothing worse than being struck by the cold winds of Europe and not having anything warm enough to keep the breeze from chilling your bones, which is why you need to be ready for the worst of the worst if you plan on heading there. Probably the best item you can choose to purchase if you fall into this category is a packable down jacket. They might not be as stylish to young people as hoodies and other jackets of the like, but they have been made with the sole aim of keeping the wearer warm in the coldest of winter months. There are also quite a few styles of packable down jackets that are able to fold up to the size of a wallet, ensuring that they do not take as much space as a regular jacket would in your suitcase. In other words, feel free to pack your designer jackets if you want to look stylish while exploring, but be sure to also pack your down jacket if you have one. As mentioned earlier, it is better to be safe than sorry. And since buying a down jacket in an area where prices can be sky high is not ideal, taking your own will always be your best option. Number 7. Toiletry bags. And last but not least, all travelers should invest in a toiletry bag, where they can store all the toiletries, perfumes, and other liquids they have both safely and securely. Not only does this bag ensure that toiletries do not leak out onto your clothing and other items, it also ensures that you will easily be able to carry them together to the bathroom and freshen up when the day calls for it. Do you know any other essentials that we missed out on? Be sure to let us know in the comment section down below.